Tour de Force. These all-star magnet training camps were formed to bring together a select group of the toughest, most skilled age group wrestlers in the country to provide a training experience that allows the student athletes to excel in a highly competitive and successful environment. Tour de Force training camps are held twice a year, in the fall and then in the spring. For more information about Tour de Force training camps, please log on to OvertimeWrestling.com, then click News and Events, then click Camps, then click Tour de Force.